try hard, will you?
Well, that troublemaker is going to make even more trouble if we don't get out there and investigate.
Partner.
Still in one piece, then. Try hard, will you?
Greetings.
Time to be heroes!
Over here.
Partner, it's time to hunt the monster that left that trail. This to the commander, ASAP!
Never thought we'd find her in the Coral Highlands.
It takes a small combination of miracles for a subspecies to emerge. At least that's what the scholars said.
All the same, she's in remarkable condition. She must have grown somewhere rich in nutrients.
I might know where that is.
Admiral!
At last, he returns.
I've been enjoying watching your exploits. Fine work, I must say. Well done.
Would it have killed you to help instead of just watching?
What for? You seem to have it covered.
Interesting. Where'd you get him?
You know where you drove off, Big Ugly? Well, there's a spot further in there. And it's just loaded with these things.
They're incredible. It's like there's this energy pulsing inside them.
It wasn't just me, then. I'll wager they tie into this whole thing we've been studying somehow. Well, I intend to find out how. Raise your hand or paw if you're with me. Any of these jaggy brains up for a challenge?
These two.
Wait, what?
Okay, you two. See you on site. I'll be at the tunnel. And don't you keep me waiting. I hate waiting!
Have fun.
Don't die out there.
Expedition into the Everstream. The Admiral said, don't be late.
You made it. On time, too. I like that.
Hey, isn't that... That's where we led Zora Magdaros out to sea.
Exactly. Come on, follow me. Wait, I never introduced myself, did I? I'm the Admiral, the Commission's top dog. Of course, I leave the day-to-day stuff to the Commander. I'm not much for being tied down, see? Anyway, I was chasing down this monster when I stumbled upon this place I'm about to show you.
What monster?
Nergigante. After Zora Magdaros vanished into the sea, Nergigante disappeared too. So I decided to track it down, and this is where it led me. A gap in the earth that was probably wrenched open by Zora.
Did you find Nergigante?
I expect to, and not far ahead.
Yeah!
Amazing. Look at the streams. You can feel it in your bones, right? Something is astirring.
That's because the Everstream is just pulsing with incredible amounts of energy. All those crazy tough monsters you tangled with, they must have come from deeper within.
Why? What's here?
You'll see. Zora riled something up when it visited the New World. Something that runs deep. Got us to come to the New World. Nergigante, too. Well, now we'll find out what we're dealing with. Get ready. Things are about to move real fast.
Yes, sir.
We're almost there.
Come on!
Amazing, right?
Yeah.
There's so many of these crystals in here, you're likely to trip on them.
Some of them are huge. How do they form?
Beats the heck out of me, but I'll tell you what. This place is sizzling with bioenergy. And that means the monsters around here are tougher than Nova crystals.
Admiral, there's something that's been bothering me.
Which is?
Why was Zora Magdaros tunneling in here instead of simply dying in the Vale? Was something here luring it in?
Who knows, kid? But we do have one clue. Nergigante.
You're right! Nergigante and Zora Magdaros. We've always seen them together. It must have had its own reason for coming.
And not just him, either. The fact is, loads of powerful monsters have holed themselves up in here. We need to track them one by one. And maybe we might just find a pattern.
Right.
Of course I'm right. Now get ready. You ready? It all makes sense now. Get those legs moving. You've got monster hunting to do.
Nergigante's trail!
Thank you.
Nergigante has been here. We're on the right track. What was Nergigante doing here? Well, what matters is we're hot on its tail.
Head back to Astera.
Ha ha.